This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue Extension Forester, and this is a woodland management moment. In this woodland management moment, we're going to talk some about Purdue efforts to regenerate oak in our central hardwood forests. Now, you may be asking, why are we concerned with regenerating oak? Oak is what we call a keystone species. It supports many different species of wildlife, from insects to large mammals, all across the environment in Indiana and the central hardwood area. It also is a very important species for the wood products industry as well, supporting many jobs in the state, and just provides us really fantastic and beautifully diverse ecosystems to enjoy across the state. One of our concerns, though, is that many of our oak forests are not regenerating to oak. This forest on one of our Purdue properties is dominated by oak in the overstory, but if we look in the understory, underneath the canopy of trees, we see almost no oak regeneration. And a lot of that is due to the fact that we're developing an understory of trees like beech and sugar maple and elms that are shade tolerant and casting additional shade, preventing the oaks from regenerating. And so oak is also what we call a disturbance dependent species. It needs some sort of disturbance to create additional sunlight and growing space in the landscape. And so that's one of the practices that we're applying to the land here on our Purdue properties, is clearing out understories of shade tolerant trees to provide additional sunlight for oak seedlings to regenerate and start growing. However, what we're finding is in some places we aren't getting adequate oak regeneration just from seed off the trees. And so we're starting to plant oak, or also protecting the oak regeneration we have. And so these tubes that you see have actually been placed around oak seedlings that were already growing on site due to the extensive release of these seedlings and providing additional sunlight for them to grow. And we placed these tubes on here to protect them from deer browse. So it provides an opportunity for these seedlings to grow competitively, be protected from deer during the early parts of their life, and hopefully become new oak trees in the future to continue to regenerate this incredibly important species.